Hey everybody, it's GNR Fan. Welcome to Let's Play Arkido Series number 3 Pixel. Very fun game available on the Xbox Live Indie Games. It's only like $3. Definitely worth it. The company Arkido wanted initially to create a quality game every month, and this was the third one. The other two was, I think, first one was called Jumping, the second one was called Swap. I've only played this one. It's very fun. Play as Pixel the Cat. So let's go. Unfortunately, this is the last one they've made, and that was over a year ago, so I hope they make more. Okay, press A to jump. X to run, okay. And, oh, jump and run. Very easy concept. What's this say? Crush some fruit, yeah. Oh yeah, there we go. I'm like, why am I not jumping high enough? As you can tell, very unique style of graphics. Cool. All pixely. Boing. Oh wow. Anything over here? Oh, okay. Let's just say. There we go. Okay, there's also a cool little gimmick to this game we'll be introduced to soon, hopefully. Oh, okay, let's go this way. Pop. Aha. Take that. Okay, not this time. Okay, fine. We'll read them in the future. In the year 2000. Exit's just below, okay. Let's go! Left trigger. There we go. You do that, and exclamation mark. Oh, we can zoom in! And here's where the cool little gimmick of the game comes in. Explore things. Oh, look, there it is. Magical. Oh, revealed a magical door. Let's turn it on. Yay! There we go, the exit. Alright, we did good. This game's not terribly long, but it's definitely worth $3 easily. Okay, where are we going? Grassland next. Alright. Oh! Zoom in! Later in levels. Oh, see? Now we got barriers that block our way. What the hell? Oh, here we go. Later levels, we'll actually have to, oh, here we go. The time limit, what do we find? This treasure chest. Yeah, useless relic! It's a fish bones! There are 3 useless relics in each level to find. Doesn't do anything, it's just to find. If you want. I probably won't, but they're relatively easy enough to remember. Ooh, smash 5 and you get a roar meter. Cool. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yay, and we press Y in a second. And the tree trunks. Damn, yeah, that's a cat's meow. You may think to yourself, how can we figure out, you know, which one of these things to explore with this? Because none of them are working. You'll notice there's a slight difference in it. It'd be a slight alteration of the box itself. Yeah, we don't like water. Oh god. Oh, he doesn't like trees either. Poor cat cries and gets hurt. Thank God the water's not instant kill, but it does take away of our health. Oh god. Oh, never mind. I was looking at the never mind. I was looking at the cat's meow meter as health. I was like, oh god, I'm almost dead. Derp. Oh, see? Look at that. What's that? Exclamation point. Let's look at it. Okay. Okay, looks like I have to go this way. Okay, that force. Oh, there we go. What do we find? Sweet, full energy. Awesome. Boing. Careful. There we go. Looks like it's a checkpoint. Wow, we're just smashing everything. Look at that. Woo! What's this say? Oh, okay, yeah. Because we're not tall enough, but if you zoom in on this X... Uh-oh, time limit, otherwise we'll have to start over. Shoot. I'm really screwing up. There we go. Cut, cut, cut. And huzzah, we broke it. Look at that. Isn't that cool? And it, oh, it does damage to us. Okay. That's right, I forgot. Grr. I don't know, whatever. Okay, dupe. Evil Sunflowers of Doom. What's this do? Oh, okay, we gotta go around. That's right. Sometimes the obvious path doesn't work because you have to take an alternative path. Oh, wait, wait. Maybe this will work. Oh, God. Yeah, there we go. Health? Full meow? Full energy, alright. And we should be almost done with this level? Possibly? I don't know. Okay. Leave me alone. Nope, can't break him from over here. Blah. Can't break him with our heads like Mario. Oh, shoot, cat. Cats don't like water. As noted right there. And apples. Maybe I shouldn't be throwing apples at my cats. Like I would ever do that. Stupid water. I will spray them though. They're annoying. It's like, stop chewing my game cords. I need that. Leap of faith. Stop chewing on my Wii or my PS3. That's my headphones. Stuff like that. That's what's worthy of a spray. Or you could just say, stop it. And the cat usually stops. Hey, we're done. Woohoo! Level cleared. Alright. Where do we go next? Ooh, the caves. Yes, the caves. Okay. I really didn't find any relics, did I, anymore? Oh well, what's this say? Welcome to the caves. Ducks of Hazard. Mr. Rockhead, that's funny. Okay. Mushrooms! Huh. Oh god. Stop it. Don't fall. Rescue team is on vacation. Nice. I'm on my lunch break. On my fucking lunch break! Anyone who hasn't seen Bad Santa needs to see that, because that movie is... It's funny. It's just so... Wow. What the hell? Ducks! Killer ducks! Duck attack. We got ducks and mushrooms. Ooh, that could be a good soup. Possibly. I don't know. Maybe. Okay. Okay. Oop, got a time limit. Oh no, I screwed up. No! Okay. Actually, we didn't. This gotta go around and huzzah. Full health? Yeah, full energy. Unless it's one of those hidden with the chest things, I think it's almost always full energy, to be honest with you. Oh, what am I doing? There we go. Gotta hold X to jump higher. Jump for justice? Side joy? I don't know. Yep, if you hold X, you would get hurt. Oh, and if you don't hold X, you get hurt, apparently. Eh, I can't win. Checkpoint. Ducks. Evil ducks of doom. Kill my mother. I don't know. Hissing, no purring, no snuggling. Ducks of hazard. Stupid ducks. Nope. Looks like we can't hurt them unless we get one of these. Haha, you're dead now. Boink, 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 boink. Bah! I had a full one too. Damn. Leave me alone. And up we go, over here. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Bottom path, quickly. Oh god. I chose poorly. escape. Phew. That's okay. It's probably just health. Oh, hello. There we go. There's a secret treasure. See? It's different. And we found a useless relic. What is it this time? Oh, it's a cat toy. Looks like. Get out here. Duck's a hazard. Hate you all. God, why can't... I'm jumping on him. There we go. Oh no. I thought I was going to go through. I was like, oh god, I'm going to die. That was a little bit risky on my part. Woo! Phew, I made it. Oh, we're going up really high. I think I need health. Up, down, left. Okay, this way then, apparently. Okay. Wish I would stop crashing into things. Like a dunce. Oh, nah. I took the wrong path. Oh, well. Yeah, I got a duck. Duck, kitty, cat, duck. But we hate ducks. Oh, well. Whatever. Mushroom. Mushroom. Alright, we got some super kills. Care about your health, Mr. Rockhead. Down we go. Ducks. We meowed them to death. I'm stuck. And, oh god, I'm really gonna die. Okay, I need health. Your heart's my priority. Huh. Are these hints? Possibly? Gotta be careful. There we go, got full health. Our full meow. Take care of that guy, because he's a jerk face. Oh god. Woo! There's no way we'd make it across without that. Thank god, that was there. Okay, I need health. I don't care if I suck. At the moment, at this... Yeah, an easy one, where I don't have to think too hard. Oh shit. There we go. He's gonna be full health. Yes, full energy. Good, I need it. It's being too careless. Meow. Oh god, no! Ah! Ah! Oh, I poked the cat's ass. What is one half of 26, then half is... If one is 27 and half is 16, what could that mean? Okay, this confused me for a while. And or not a while, but it's like, what? One is 27, half is... There's Mr. Rockhead, he's a jerk. Go under. Yeah, because I was like, what do these numbers mean, huh? Well, you gotta scan him. And then try and find the, what was it? Half is 27 and 1 is 16, right? Oh shit, now I gotta remember how this works. Oh, full heart. Oh, how much health do I have? I think I have full, right? So, one is 36, no, half is 27, 16, 40, 48, right? I think that's the answer. No, okay, well, we'll do it next time, because I don't want to run out of time, and I'll remember how this works. Anyway, it's GNR Fans, I'll tell me I'll see you on my next video.